Alright guys, it's day two at Yellowstone, and we're headed to Old Faithful currently. Right now we're going past these really cool mountains. They got like red stones all over them and stuff.
You can barely see them because of the trees, but they're super pretty.
Yeah, and we got breakfast down in the town. We're going to go get the gift shop, but it doesn't open till 9. It's only 8:30. Mm-hmm. Woke up pretty early again, but hopefully Old Faithful's not packed. There's a road that's closed, and then they're doing construction on the other one, so it's probably going to be slow traffic, but we'll still enjoy it. We got all day, and then tomorrow morning we're leaving after we wake up and set up or pick up the tent and stuff, and we're going to see our friend Christian in Great Falls, so
stay tuned.
Yep. What's this place called? I forget what this one's called.
Didn't we do this last year?
I think so. But there's a bunch of cool geysers. Or not geysers, it's
called,
hot springs.
It's called not Old Faithful. Dollar General Old Faithful.
I like the oranges like standing up there.
Oh, yeah.
Last year was a lot clearer. Must be,
I think it's just because this time it's covered in steam.
Well, I guess it is pretty clear still. That's cool.
So,
yep.
These are the fountain
pots.
I don't know what we're
going to have to
do. What? What if they just put smoke machines underground?
Yeah, they probably did. Mama. What? Leather pool. Oh. I was gonna make a mom joke.
No.
But I'm not gonna.
You stink or
wait. Stinks.
Stink is.
This thing's really,
is that normal?
I don't know, but it's really active right now. All kinds of water coming out of there. Boiling. Look at that down there, it's boiling.
Oh, God.
But holy cow, that's that. Last time we were here, it wasn't anything like
what
that.
What is this happening?
I don't know. Wow.
Okay, that's cool.
That is cool. So apparently it erupts only once every 5 years, so
okay,
that's pretty
cool. This happened to be while it's erupting.
Yeah. What's up, guys?
I just did that unexpectedly. No, it's for YouTube.
Oh. Okay,
I was just gonna
so
show them the
it looks like it's raining over there.
It's
so
super gloomy.
We're probably
today
about to get rained on.
Oh shit, yeah, it is raining.
But currently we are headed back to the one gift shop over by West Thumb and the fishing bridge, and then we're headed out towards the more southern and eastern parts, and then we're heading back to camp. Then we'll find something else to do later tonight.
Take a nap.
Yeah. So. Alright guys, we're leaving Yellowstone now. We decided to leave early because we figured we'd just be sitting around camp all night. And so we wanted to leave early and go see our friend Christian. We're staying in Great Falls for the next 7 days. Guess it'll be 8 now.
Yeah.
But we got a 4-hour drive to there, and then we're going to try to relax in the motel. Or
and
hotel.
Hopefully shower.
Yeah, shower. It's been like 4 days. So
4 days.
I'm exaggerating. But yep.
That's
hope you guys enjoyed our adventure at Yellowstone. We sure did. Can't wait till we go again. But
bring kayaks next time.
Yep.
Oh, there's an elk right there.
Yeah. All right, y'all. We're headed to Great Falls still. And right now we're in Lewis and Clark. And you can see the beautiful mountains. It's still just as pretty as it was around Yellowstone. Sam's driving now. I have a massive headache. So, yeah, hopefully that goes away. I plan on taking a nap here soon, so we'll see. But you can see the pretty mountains and all the trees.